this lecture, I'm going to explain you about how to register your domain through GoDaddy. So let's get started. Search for GoDaddy in Google. And since I'm from India, they have provided me an offer to buy a domain at ₹99. For example, if you are from USA, you can find your offers by searching it as GoDaddy USA coupon. If you are from UK, you can search it as GoDaddy UK coupon and you will find all the offers down here. Or if you are from Australia, you can even search it as GoDaddy Australia coupon. Similarly, if you are from any country, you can search it in Google and find your offers. GoDaddy usually provide many offers, so make use of these offers to buy your domain. So let's see how to register your domain through GoDaddy. This is the official page of GoDaddy website, and you need to search the domain availability by typing it in this search bar. So my keyword is iPhone 7 Plus cases, and I'm going to search it now. It is better to remove all the gaps in between and search for a domain with .com. It is pretty good to have a .com domain than .net or .org. So let's see whether this domain is available for me. Oh, this domain is already taken. Now let's try with a different keyword. I'm going to add buy in front of it and search for it again. It is better to have a matching domain with your keyword. If it is not available, you can add small keywords along with your main keyword to find which domain is available for you. So yes, this domain is available for me at ₹99. So I'm going to select it now and continue to cart. This is the checkout process. Change the number of years by selecting this drop down. It is better to have it as 1 year. The cost of this domain for an year is ₹127. And you can see that there are two options right here. So if you have many domains, it is better to select this option. But initially, it is good to have it as keep my personal into public. Then select proceed to checkout. So if you have your Facebook account, you can continue by logging into your Facebook. Now I'm going to show you how to create your account in GoDaddy. Enter your email address here. I'm entering my email address, the username and the password. You need to give a PIN number. You have to save this PIN number for your future purpose, because if you forget your password or your login details, you can use this PIN number to log into your account. So the next step is to complete all the billing information. Again, I'm going to give my first name, my last name, email address, country, and my address right here. City and state, and finally your contact number. So once it is done, complete your payment information, give your card number, your security code, your name on the card, and enter your expiration date as well. I'm entering my card details. And the expiration date. Once everything is done, check your details once or twice before submitting. After it is done, you have to click on continue and you will be asked to pay for the domain and you will get your domain registered from GoDaddy. So that's it for this lecture. If you have any questions or doubts, you can feel free to contact me through discussion board.